34 years at this time. Things get a little hairy, but the Tuesday after Halloween's the day that's really scary. Pumpkin, orange, witch hat, black are autumn's spooky hues. But this year, since New Hampshire, we've had reds and whites and blues. And in just a few weeks' time, we'll all be giving thanks. Let's pray we picked the right guy, and next year there'll be some banks. Some jobs, some school, some peace and cure, reasons for Thanksgiving. Some air, some water, and some food, seasons to keep living. Speaking of the right guy, let's get down to business. How many days will there be any shopping left this Christmas? Let's elect a leader, presidential in behavior. We don't want a Santa Claus, though God knows we take a savior. So vote your conscience, guts, and heart, although it's just a mystery. And partake in the sacrament on Tuesday, we make history. Draw the curtain, pull the lever, pick a winner in the booth. But a winner's not a savior, and that's the awful